Now the combined bands of four regiments of foot guards enter the arena. Bands from the Grenadiers, the Coldstream, the Scots and Welsh Guards. They will be joined by four bands from the Royal Marines and later by another four bands from the Royal Air Force. The Royal Marines can muster 10 bands altogether. The four taking part tonight are all based in the West Country: Plymouth, Tor Point in Cornwall, Leinster, and Derby. The bands of the Royal Air Force participating in the pageant are those from Uxbridge, Cranwell, Catterick, and Lockheed. All of them have done overseas tours this year, and indeed the Central Band was specially flown to Jordan for the Jubilee celebrations of King Hussein. Those people intrigued by military uniforms will no doubt be interested to note that in contrast to the traditional pith helmets of the Royal Marines, the RAF bandsmen are tonight sporting their newly acquired busbies. They've been based on the design of the old cavalry busbies that were worn by members of the Royal Flying Corps. Tonight's the first time that RAF bandsmen have worn them publicly. Thank you. this point, the massed bands are joined by the combined bands of the household cavalry, led by the two drum horses, Hector and Hercules. The musicians of the household cavalry are tonight resplendent in their state dress, which is worn only in the presence of the sovereign. No British military pageant is ever considered complete without the skirl of the pipes.